Lord Kuro escaped the secret. He is with the Nightjar, the smoke. Forgive. I pray that Lord...
Please, accept us as your humble servants.
Hello. Take this.
Oh, this fragrance. Such an esteemed aroma. Oh. Finally, we may be accepted. We may serve as their humble servants. At last, at long last, you, let me give you this. In that case, you will surrender it to me.
Everyone, forgive me, but nobody would put their life on the line for free. All right, so how do I make my escape?
Thank you. happening?
Interior Ministry stronghold. Bring them down, and there's still Ashina.
Badger.
Look who it is. I couldn't take it. Too many rats swarming in out of the woodwork. Ishin must have terrified him. That's why I'd gone and done something a little out of character.
What happened?
Those mangy rats. They were closing in on a little kid. So I saved him. And now look at me. I guess the great Black Hat Badger story ends here. I gotta thank you. Take what you want when I'm gone. I would give it to you now.
Thank you.
But sir, how are you?
What's wrong?
Well, it's bad. Well, as it turns out, I'm in a bit of a trouble again. Well, those government bastards. I made them an offer for them to look the other way, you know, a little. And they weren't as amenable as I'd hoped. They took it all. My money, my stock, everything. But Kotaro drove them away, at least. Right, pal? Oh, the big guy's fallen asleep.
Yes. He's sleeping soundly.
Please, don't make that face. There's nothing for you to be sad about, good sir. Oh, that's right. Good sir, I stowed away something good. Something just for you. My last piece of product. Interested? About that product, I hid it in my underwear, so it might smell a bit ripe. Sorry.
I don't mind.
And with that, I'm all sold out. Time to close up shop. But you know, I'm not completely cleaned out. I still have this 1 sen.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take this 1 sen and turn it into a mountain of gold.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and when that happens, good sir, please come back to buy something.
wasn't there. Look, sorry, but... gotta go. I'll be here.
To put... May the departed...